Now, big news coming in. BJP leader Sudhanshu Mittal has rejected all charges leveled against him by Lalit Modi. Mittal, who is currently in Brussels, spoke exclusively to TV Today Network. He said he had never met the former IPL chief and all allegations leveled against him are false. Lalit Modi, in his tweet, had questioned Mittal about his links to the Hawala operator Vivek Nagpal. He is also threatened to make some details of the link public next week. Let's get a word from our deputy editor, Brijesh Pandey, who's with us on the phone line. Brijesh, Sudhanshu Mittal there denying any charges, denying ever meeting Lalit Modi. This after the IPLs are threatened to reveal details in a couple of days' time.
Well, yes, I think Lalit Modi is now giving sleepless nights to several BJP MPs and ministers who have met him during the whole IPL saga, and this was the latest salvo after Lalit Modi accusing Varun Gandhi of offering to meditate on behalf of Lalit Modi through Congress President Sonia Gandhi. We spoke to Sudhanshu Mittal, who had left for Brussels last night and has just landed in Brussels half an hour before. He said he categorically denied any link whatsoever with either with Lalit Modi or anybody else, and he said that all the allegations which are being leveled by Lalit Modi are extremely false.
All right, Brijesh, thanks so much for that update. We're going to keep coming back to you for more reactions.